Nice work on the billboard. We wanted a reaction, we got a reaction.
Yeah?
We got an email between Thrus and his cronies. He's seriously pissed. He's trying to pass a law against groups with the capability of revealing proprietary directives and actions. That's us.
Sure sounds like something Invite would want. It's part of the reason why they're helping Thrus.
Mm-hmm. You need to hack into the CEO's office.
Oh, Mary Catskill.
And here's an exploit to open up the back door into the servers.
Another USB? I could start a damn store with these.
Just don't sell that one.
You know, last time I was in here, things didn't go so well. Worst time ever, really.
Yeah. Bad memories. They've increased security because of that, by the way.
Well, that's just great news.
Harsh, but we have to be firm. I don't even like saying it, but we've tried everything.
No, not enabling so.
Deep Rock's a friend of mine. When she was growing up, there's this party going on in the unit above her. Like, weird old jazz
going on, so she couldn't be here.
I know you can hear me. Please move away. Come out with your hands up. Wait.
He's gone.
Ah!
Nada bueno.
Got an operative down! Give us a slip. Come on, let's regroup at HQ.
Thank you.
man.
Okay, what's up with this?
You seeing what I'm seeing?
Looks like... shit!
They're using Bellwether. Damn! That means Bloom is behind all this.
Oh, man, they're manipulating people into voting for Thrust.
Know what? Should be easy to refactor this to push against Thrust.
Ah, that's genius. Do it.
Don't forget to tap the CEO's phone.
Headed there now.
Hey, who the fuck are you? You're gonna see how nice they are, pendejo.
Phone tapped.
We'll record all her conversations. We'll get everything she says. Now get the hell out of there.
Why did you?
And the big data companies are geniuses at separating you from your data.
No, Teresa Moretti seems to have a shot.
If Invite gets its way, no election is safe. Bellwether has the power to influence every voter in the whole damn country.
And Thrust is gonna be the guy covering for him. That's why he's so important.
Well, ever since we messed with Invite's code, Congressman Thrust has taken a hit in the polls. Invite is freaking out.
Yo, Em, you gotta hear what we recorded, all right? This is Thrust talking to Mary Catskill, Invite's CEO.
Can't you do something? It's all going wrong.
Let's meet in person. I have something that will square this away.
Oh, thank goodness. Let's meet at my penthouse.
Up the security, and I'll see you there.
Thanks so much, Mary. We'll keep it all on the QT.
I'll go record what's happening. We'll use it against him.
And I will help you out. Your carriage awaits, sir.
Why, thank you, sir. Something tells me security's gonna be crazy.
I did some research. Whole place has security cams. We can use those to find out.
Security cams to break their security.
You know it.
The vote's one of the few things people got left.
You know Invite's tracking everybody's...
wouldn't it?
Invite thing drives me nuts. I mean, come on. Fucking insidious!
They control.
way!
You're gonna kill somebody!
Get out of the damn road!
Keep to the streets, lunatic!
Security cam controls up on the top of that building.
I'll go take a look-see.
I'm gonna scout the area, see if I can see into the penthouse directly.
Check in on your laptop. You wanna see what goes down.
Mr. Nemich. Oh, I'm surprised.
Surprised. You look like you shat the bed.
That's hardly fair. Now, you and Miss Catskill made promises
I never promised you anything, Mark.
Promises are something a five-year-old says, Mark.
Blackmail, is it?
I know. I wish I'd come up with something better, but... the cliche still works.
This state forgives sexual dalliances far more than it does drug abuse, Mark.
I am a United States congressman.
Long story fucking short, Mark, you baby. Your numbers are tanking, and we can't afford that. Now it's time for Plan B. You do remember what Plan B is, don't you?
And here are the schematics. If you're interested.
I thought your program would get me reelected.
No, miracles are for losers, Mark. Don't you want to earn this yourself? Now, anything goes wrong, remember, you just keep your mouth shut. Unlike you in those photos. Again, I'm so sorry about those. I'll try better next time.
You see that? Dushan's part of this.
Man, there is a ton of activity going on over there.
Marcus, the building just went off the grid. We can't get in or see inside.
I gotta get over there. There's gotta be some evidence of what's going on.
I'm on top of the next building. You can get to his penthouse from up here. Plenty of cranes for that.
On my way.
Yo, French.
Hey, Marcus. How's it going?
Yo, check it out.
Huh?
You can see the whole city from here.
Whole lot of people out there, man. Whole lot of people.
Yeah, getting screwed.
I don't even feel it. Just... numb.
It's fucked up. I know it's gonna be a hell of a fight turning them back into people.
Fucking A, man. Okay, dude. You find the evidence, and I'll mine our exit strategy.
Hey, is that the congressman?
No, I do believe that is a helicopter.
Fuck you. They're scrubbing the evidence.
Get us access, Marcus, before it all gets wiped.
I'll get you inside the system. Once I do, you use the botnet to brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
It wouldn't be a party if they didn't. And I've got a surprise for them. Yo, Satara, I'm ready.
Already done. This isn't our first.
Said you could be here.
You a hacker?
I suggest.
Try to find a way to reconnect the building to the grid.
Don't worry, I'll get you inside the system. Then use the botnet to brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
Wouldn't be a party if they didn't. And I've got a surprise for them.
Does nobody care? Jeez, dumbass.
Should I call an ambulance? Are you? You'd better leave, DedSec.
I am so sick of
this. We don't need any hackers here.
So
get out.
No. You're in. Do your thing.
DedSec sent us a visitor. Intruder!
Oh, come on.
We got us a DedSec intruder.
Your exit strategy is ready. Oh man, you're gonna love this!
This is crazy!